When I saw that Jason Momoa was going to be Duncan Idaho, I was not happy right away because I'm just like, oh my goodness, they're just going to throw him in here as well, whatever. But he brought it. Like, he really brought it. And all those fight scenes are pretty much him fighting. And he worked like 15 other stunt doubles to kind of get that fight scene. And, you know, the fight scenes that he's in done really well. And I mean, it just worked. It just absolutely worked.